everyone, it's JJ from Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. And welcome back to You Ask, We Answer, the series where we answer the questions that you guys leave us in the comments section of our videos. Oh my goodness, we haven't done one of these in so long. I'm so excited. Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell so you get notified of all of our video releases. All right, so we haven't done this in super, super long time. So without further ado, let's start answering your questions. Let's go. So, first question is from Sabam Argwal. Hi, can you make a video on how to edit video in 4x5 aspect ratio for social media and maybe have a twist of yours like having captions in it? Thanks. So you can change the aspect ratio when you start a project in Filmora 9, and I'm gonna show you how you can do that right now. Let's go. When you open Filmora 9, the project sizes will appear in the dropdown. You can choose any of these and then change the aspect ratio to a custom size. In the menu, click File and under Project Settings, you can input the resolution. In this case, to get a 4x5, you'll have to click the lock to unlock the width and height to get a custom aspect ratio. And then change the resolution to 1080 by 1350. And there you go, you've just created your own custom aspect ratio. Good. Don't worry, I will be recycling that. I know someone said that we're wasting paper, but trust me, we recycle the paper. Next question. So this question is from K-tainment. Tell about ring lights. Okay, so a ring light is mainly used to evenly light your face. The ring shape makes it easy for a camera to shoot between the light. With even lighting from a ring light, the subject looks more flattering and is mostly used by beauty creators. It can also add that really cool reflection in the eyes like it's glowing. So if you do beauty videos, maybe look into getting a ring light. So the next question comes from Pink Rooster. I like Filmora 9 and how easy it is. Just the watermark, it's pretty big and I cannot see my video because of it. Maybe you can fix that. Okay, so the watermark is actually part of the free download version, so there isn't really a way to fix it. However, if you do want to remove it, you'll have to buy a license, which I will link in the description box below. So, the next question comes from Kenny Ken. Hey, Kenny Ken. Hey, JJ, can I get a free shout out? Love from Nepal. Sure, shout out to you, Kenny Ken. Shout out to you in Nepal. Okay. The next question is from Sound of Koinur. Please don't overacting. What? Please don't overacting. Overacting? Me? Never. This is how I normally am all the time. I'm just always excited. Okay. So this question is from Sienna Marie. In Filmora 9, are there any shortcuts? So shortcuts, I'm assuming, is keyboard shortcuts. And yes, there are some keyboard shortcuts in Filmora 9, and I will link all of those in the description box below so you can check all of them out, okay? All right, so this question is from Insi Amiriani S. Azir. Hi, I'm new to editing. One question, what's B-roll? What's a B-roll? Okay. So B-roll is extra footage that adds to the overall story of your video. B-roll also adds flexibility when editing. For example, if you have a scene with a person talking on video, this can start to get boring to watch. So cutting to B-roll footage will help keep your viewers engaged and also add dimension to your story. We have an entire video on B-roll, so you can go ahead and check that out. I will link it in the description box below or up here. Okay, so this question comes from Shani Haseem. How do we crop and zoom in Filmora Pro? I have a video waiting to be edited, but not sure of the crop and zoom function. It's easy in Filmora 9, but can't work it out in Filmora Pro. So Johnny actually goes over this in a video, which I will link up here or in the description box below. So go ahead and check that out if you want to learn how to crop and zoom in Filmora Pro. So this question is from Kari Burid Gamer. I'm so sorry if I butchered that. How can we get rid of the clicking noise in the screen recording functions? All right, so let me go ahead and show you that in Filmora 9. So before you start recording your screen, there'll be options that will appear. click the cog icon to open up more settings. Here you can unclick the mouse click sounds while recording and adjust any other options. So there you go. That's how you remove the clicking sound when you do screen recording. So this question is from Ace Music. Can you please create a video for reverse video editing trick? Oh, cool, okay. So you can reverse your videos in Filmora 9, and I'm gonna quickly show you how to do it. With your clip in the timeline, right-click on the clip you want to reverse and click the speed and duration option. A window will pop up. Just click the reverse speed option and your video clip will be reversed. Cool, right? Keep in mind that this will also reverse the audio. So if you only want the video reversed, I recommend detaching the audio from the clip first. And there you go. That's how you reverse footage in Filmora 9. And that's all the questions that we have today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Keep asking your questions because I want to make more of these videos. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.